since that first round, Darrow has been able to keep this thing on the feet, but then Sousa with the takedown. First round, at least the last half of the first round, are back and firing elbows, short elbows, as you talked about. Sousa on the face of Darrow, and Darrow back to her feet.
Start throwing, you know, utilize that jab, put that jab out there, start touching your opponent, figure out that range. Because that's the problem that Sousa's going to have. She's going to run right into that straight.
Couple of minutes left so far, now right hook from Lena Darrow, and in for the clinch is Sousa looking for the takedown.
That's exactly what Sousa needed to do. She played around on the outside of that range.
That's right from Darrow, and a good exchange. Sousa firing back.
Yeah, you can see Sousa blinking here now. She landed a good punch there, but you can see her blink in her eyes. Like, these punches that are coming in from Darrow are starting to...
An air ball from Darrow.
Roundhouse kick thrown by Sousa there.
And another from Sousa. 90 seconds, round two. And since that first round, Darrow has been able to keep this thing on the feet, but then Sousa with the takedown there.
This is crucial. This is a crucial takedown right here. She needs to make this work for her, because when you're looking at the damage on Sousa's face,
she's glued that right hand to the side of her face, knowing that left hand could be coming any minute. But the round expires.
Fight comes to an end here, Rich.